we'll be featuring soloists from all of those ensembles. So we're bringing you something from England now, and our concertmaster Daisy, who's come with us from London, is going to be playing Ray Vaughan Williams, The Lark Ascending. And Nick Scott Birch with the arrangement will be conducting.
Orchestrated it for violin and full orchestra. The original composition was in 1912, just before the First World War. He based the composition, however, upon a poem by the English poet George Meredith, who wrote the poem in 1881. I thought I would just read you a few lines from the poem so that you would have an idea of what the composer almost certainly had in his mind when he wrote this wonderful piece. He rises and begins to round. He drops the silver chain of sound of many links without a break in chirp, whistle, slur and shake. A press of hurried notes that run so fleet, they scarce are more than one, yet changingly the trills repeat and linger ringing while they fleet.
Thank you.
perform for you now. Perform for you now three African works, and the first of which is going to feature Monique, who is from the West Coast Youth Orchestra. Please welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.